What's up, dudes? Just 1 second, you guys. I'm just making sure all the settings on the stream are good. Wolf Echo, what's up, man? Blue76, what's up? Jorge Velasquez, what's up, buddy? Lev First, how is sunny Florida? It's pretty good. Right now it's dark, so that means it's humid as hell. Holy crap, I can't believe it. I just managed to unban everybody from my channel. Except for one person. Finally, it's actually taken quite a while to unban everybody. But now everybody is unbanned. Alrighty. I can't believe I fucking managed to. Wow. I didn't think that I was gonna be able to ever unban all those people. There were so many people banned. I had one of my moderators actually turn into a bad guy, and he banned a ton of people. Huh? Yep. He banned a ton of people before we could stop him. But thankfully we did stop him. So. Damn, that video I put up last night's doing really good, so we need to think of some other good video ideas. Let me get over here to my chat real quick. We've actually been live on Twitch all day. And now we're switching to YouTube. They've done some changes to the YouTube dashboard and stuff like that. I'm working on getting used to it. It's doing this thing where, like, Landa, how are you doing? It's just doing this weird thing where it's like it's creating a second stream, and I don't know why it's doing that. So how's everybody on YouTube doing tonight? We've been actually working on collecting all day and night. Trying to figure this out. The live streaming dashboard is just fucked up on YouTube. It's weird now. Hey, this is actually the tank build, and I'm really not for this build. I'm actually more or less against it, but earlier out of being funny and just wanting to see how it worked, I put this build on real fast in the free roam build, Fool's Gold. I put it on because I wanted to see how good it was with the armor on. Watch out for the TVs. I finally got my fucking lantern for the horse. Not a fan of the lantern. I think that you should be able to turn it off for sure. You should be able to turn the lantern off. Yeah, that's a fact for sure. Perfect screenshot for the thumbnail I'm going to be making for the video about this. Actually, I'm going to put a quick video out about it in a little bit, about whether or not you guys like the lantern or not. But I know that some people, a lot of people that are PvP, are going to say no, they don't, because of the simple fact of how visible you are at night. Like, I mean, you're, even Even when your character is far enough away that it becomes invisible to the other player, the lantern is still visible. Like, you can still see the lantern. The player will disappear, and you'll still be able to see the light on the ground. So, on top of the theater. Yeah, if you could turn it off, I think that would, I mean, it would just make sense, first of all, but it would also be really nice and convenient.
This is improper. Weren't you taught better?
Yo, if you guys, see the link right there in chat about my Instagram, you guys definitely need to go follow that shit, because I've been posting so many videos and photos on my Instagram lately, especially for people that want to see what it looks like where I live in Florida and stuff like that. Like, I posted a video of a storm that rolled in today, like, basically out of nowhere. It's just 1 minute it's nice and daylight, and then 2 seconds later it's a bad thunder and lightning storm, lots of rain and wind. It's just pretty cool. I have some other stuff on there too that's pretty stupid, actually. If you want to see what I act like first thing in the morning when I wake up and am being completely retarded, then you need to be on my Instagram.
Howdy there.
What happened to my money and gold? I spent it. Look, watch this. Case of crotch rot going around about the fellers at the docks. Yep. Total cash earned $146,000. Total cash spent $145,000. No way. Wow. That doesn't even make sense, because I have more than that. I have more than that, though, I thought. Yeah, man, it sucks, actually, because I had so much bank. You're right, I did. But I spent it all on tonics. Right here, see, players killed, the 124K. That's where all my damn money went. It's stupid. It's crazy. Yeah, I mean, I guess you're right. I still got a pretty good amount. Look. Did you see that, by the way? Who noticed I changed my character's face? What my character's face looks like. It looks like I got a big-ass five head. No joke. Look. I mean, my character looks better, but with this haircut, I got a straight-up five head.
Excuse me, friend.
We're streaming from the PS4 also right now. Because I want to be able to get the PSN audience as well as the YouTube audience. Sucks how that works. In order to get both audiences, I have to sacrifice streaming from the PC, which sucks. Best sidearms? Right now, I prefer the Lamats because of this gunslinger's choice. Like, if I see, watch, I'll change my build a little bit right now. I'll go do some PvP for you right now also. I'm going to go to a damage build, and I'll show you how these Lamats work with a DPS build. So, I typically don't even run Never Without One, actually, either. This will make it a little tough, though, dealing with the people that are running the God Mode builds. They're annoying, but is what you got to do with them is actually run up on them with a shotgun and a DPS damage build. And catch them off guard when they got their back to you. And you gotta just, like, dump all your damage into them as much as you can. But these Lamats, on the other hand, to people that, for the most part, aren't running that damage build, these things are awesome. I swear, I was like taking like a third of some people's HP off with one shot from the Lamat.
Boy got robbed right in front of the sheriff's office out here. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. A fair amount of that lately. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. You have a good day.
What cards counter the God Mode build? Basically, what I was just talking about, that's what I was actually just talking about, is, and basically you just have to run a DPS build of some sort, damage build, and catch them off guard. You run up behind him, catch him off guard. Fucking dynamite, are you serious? I wanted to just blow it up. Yeah, never without one is kind of a necessity, but it doesn't have to be. If you can like, you know, if you can maneuver your character well enough and use your, like, style of gameplay to avoid getting shot in the head, then you don't need the card. Just have to knock you a shot in the head. You see this? I'm like one-shotting all these NPCs. Oh no! shot at me. No, you can't. I don't think you can shoot each other. I wish you could have 5 ability card slots. Shit, dude. Oh my god. Oh wow, did you guys see that shit? Wow. I was shitting my pants. Yo, big Gucci Sosa, I think you're right. I think you do respond with your hat. Source cook's hungry? You're right. You're right. You're right. I'm a bad owner. I want to increase the weight of my character also. Pretty good. So, yeah, Jerry Sauce, I gotta do that. Nah, it's not about the bigger. No, I don't want the bigger build. I need the damage absorption. Whenever you're overweight, you get 7.5 damage absorption. These guys are already shooting each other over there in town. Trader XP, yeah, that was a trader XP, like that was a free roam trader event. That's what that was. Ansburg. Mm-hmm.
This must be your first time here, yes? Come back if you need something. Hello. Did you remember something you needed? You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. You have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. I'm afraid a gun won't do you much good without some ammo. You have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. You have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. You have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Guns are beautiful machines, but if you want to use them, you might need some ammunition.
Jake, do me a favor. First of all, learn how to read, dumbass. Second of all, go to my Instagram and you can take a look at all the fucking pretty stuff that I do throughout the day. I smoke a lot of weed, spend a lot of money, and played a lot of video games. And I tell a lot of fucking dumbasses like you to suck a dick. So do me a favor, Jake. Suck a dick. My name is Jake. Yeah, L90s, that's what I was saying. The bounty hunters. Yeah, I know, for real. Big ass leather coat out here. I don't have any tonics other than moonshine, and that'll make me drunk. Oh shit. No. Damn. Yeah, the sniper aim assist, I've noticed that. Damn, game hasn't even started yet. Damn, dude. God, that same guy got me again. Damn, that sucks. Oh shit, dude. Yeah, what the fuck, man? Are you serious? I don't like this, the pumps, you know. I don't know about that. Yo, what the hell, Yash? I got damage abilities on right now, and he survived. Damn. fucking shit, dude. Oh, Grim Holiday, you're playing with him? He's pretty good. Okay. Oh my god, dude, I keep running into the same fucking guy. Yo, Drewski, what's up, man? How you doing? Damn, I got 600 XP, holy shit. Tired, yeah, I hear you. Yep. Not much, man. By the way, Drewski, I haven't seen you in a minute, man. Hey, how you been lately? You been playing pretty often still? Oh, you know what? Fucking A, dude. I totally forgot something about something. Yeah, that's true. There's not enough players for skill-based matchmaking. I'm about to go make my outfit sick as fuck. Where is Madame Nazar? Isn't she like, she's right outside of Valentine right now, right? Oh, that's right. Okay, okay. Damn it. You gotta be kidding me, dude. I don't have the gold. I'm gonna have to... I'm getting these. To buy some gold bars because I want those. Driss, what's up, man? It's been a while. Thank you. What's up, 916? How you doing, man? Oh yeah, man. I'm gonna try to be more active on both. What the fuck? I don't even remember making that command. I swear I don't even remember making that. I have to fix my. See, I haven't streamed on YouTube in a long time, so I have to fix the bot. $33,000. I only have like 4K right now. I haven't got the Halloween mask yet. My shit's connected though. My shit's all linked up. I want it really bad though. Idris, we'll see you later, man. Christ, man. These guys are taking forever. Why can't we take a bath? That's true. I'll definitely keep it up, man. We're gonna... I think we're gonna play like one more game before we, call it quits for the night, actually. Because I want to go to the store and stuff. Tomorrow, I think we're going to stream a little earlier. But I'm going to stream from YouTube again. What are you talking about, 916? I'm not sure what you mean, what you're talking about. Should you actually gonna say Walmart? I can't remember. Damn. When was that? When was that post? Are you talking about the one with me standing in the the picture of me in front of the mirror? I was wearing a headlamp. Oh shit. Yeah, that one was funny. Now I know. I remember what you're talking about now. That was a while ago. I posted that one, but that one was funny as hell. I didn't actually go in Walmart like that, but the thing is if I did, they probably wouldn't even be surprised. Where is this guy? Yeah, that would be funny. I don't know if I have the guts to do that. Oh no. This guy running again. What the fuck is happening? That was a ridiculous match. All right, it's 2 o'clock. We're ending the stream. I've been streaming on Twitch and now YouTube since like 1 o'clock today, so 12 hours so far. been a pretty good day. We've got some good clips too. Oh, if you guys know Henry Vasquez and you want to see a clip of him getting jumped by me and Wolf Nation, then go to my Instagram. I just put a video up of us jumping him about a couple hours ago or something like that. It's a really good video. So, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Again, like I said, I think that tomorrow we're going to be streaming on YouTube, starting off instead of Twitch.
Hey, what the hell?
See how it goes. Did he jump me first? Yes, many times in the past, actually. He's a booter. He's known for booting people and stuff like that, so it's pretty cool that it's good. Survivalist award. Yeah. I love this horse, by the way, man. So far, this is, like, my favorite horse. Just because of, like, the blue color. Alright, we'll see you guys tomorrow.